Koivu intercepts along the half wall, centered for Granlund to Haula. He scores!
This is a terrific little pass by Granlund. We've seen him make so many nifty plays all season long, and he was able to find Haula right as he was coming across the crease. Watch Granlund at the side of the net, and he just kind of nifty little feet there in between three bodies for the Avalanche. And Haula just comes across and makes himself available. What a play by Granlund, though. I mean, that is just a terrific little pass.
Haula was denied a goal earlier after he won a faceoff and then went to the net. And in this case, again, he's going to the net, and that created the scoring chance.